Florida, now you come up, you get a good win on Friday night. What are your crowd just talk about?
Yeah, the first game of a series is, you know, the most important one. It's that momentum builder. And we were just going in there knowing they're a great hitting team with a lot of home runs. So, and they showed that tonight, but we were just, you know, playing our own best self and just, you know, punching back when, you know, they knocked us. So,
just talk about your at bat in the sixth. I mean, you get down 0-2 and then you obliterate one over.
Yeah, you know, we worked really, really hard after the Florida series on, you know, staying in control of your at bat and not swinging at junk just because you are behind in the count. So, you know, when I fell behind 0-2, I was still going in there, you know, looking for something over the plate. And if it was marginal, I wasn't going to swing and, you know, take that chance and trust that the umpire, you know, would do his job. So, you know, something worked on all week, and all our hitters did that 1-9. So I think that was the key to us winning.
Do you think she missed her spot? Was it like down the middle?
No, it was a good pitch. I mean, it was a good pitch. I don't know. It's just one of those things. I wasn't, you know, going in there trying to smack a home run. I was just doing, you know, my own best self, and that's what I was trying to focus on.
Is it difficult? I mean, they only had 7 hits, but 4 of them were home runs. They only put 3 balls like in the field of play.
Yeah.
Is it difficult, like being an infielder, like sitting there being like, they're not really putting anything in play?
Yeah. Well, like I said, we knew they were going to have a lot of home runs. I think they had 40 something or something ridiculous coming in to today. So, you know, it wasn't a surprise. We knew they were, you know, gonna, you know, get a lot of extra base hits. So, like I said, just, you know, not freaking out. And, you know, if they do hit something in the infield, you know, do your job and field it and get them out and knock it down. So that's what you're focusing on.